below. After watching this video, you will find out what the word bath means. A tub or pool which is used for bathing. Submerging of the body into water either for washing or for recreation. To submerge the body into water either for washing or for recreation. A room containing a bath or shower and usually a wash basin and toilet. You soak your body in a bathtub, he has a good bath every morning. A vessel in which something is immersed to maintain it at a constant temperature or to process or lubricate it. An ancient Hebrew liquid measure equal to about 10 gallons. Clean one's body by immersion into water, the child should take a bath every day. A room containing a bath or shower and usually a wash basin and toilet. A relatively large open container that you fill with water and use to wash the body. A vessel containing liquid in which something is immersed, she soaked the etching in an acid bath. A room containing a bath or shower and usually a wash basin and toilet. A town in southwestern England on the River Avon, famous for its hot springs and Roman remains. Clean one's body by immersion into water, the child should bathe every day. You soak and wash your body in a bathtub. A vessel containing liquid in which something is immersed. A room containing a bathtub or shower and usually a wash basin and toilet. Clean one's body by immersion into water.